On April 15, 1912, the anchor of Titanic, which was wrecked on the voyage from England to New York, was produced by Hingley and Sons in England. A 20-horse cart was used to carry the finished anchor to the port. The moment of the accident is the same as the end.